All right, welcome back, movers, to another Bowling Sunday Extravaganza, Bowling Bonanza. Let's see how Mover 93 does with his brand new Venom Motive ball, trying it out this week. Just got it drilled. He's trying it out. Let's see how he does. Let's see how Mover 55 does to start the day. They have a little bit of footage ahead of this. We're picking it up here right in the middle of the first quarter. Seeing how this goes. Mover 55 with the approach. Looks like he's taking a long distance shot. He lets go. He puts the ball on the ground. He's got a little bit of a spin. Oh, just a bit outside from the Brooklyn. But let's sit back and enjoy some Money Movers Sunday. Hope you guys are enjoying the videos. Make sure and like and subscribe to the Money Movers here to get a weekly dose of Money Movers bowling. In the meantime, let's sit back, relax, watch some Money Mover bowling. Trying out the new Venom ball on a Money Movers Sunday. This DV8 Medusa ball today, compliments of Mover 93. Let's see how it goes. Thank you.
Thank you. There you go. I think you just broke that first.
Hopefully.
Yeah, I thought it broke.
Momentum on it. Thank you. don't put any power on it, just a lot of spin.
Too worried about my foot sticking.
That pin is broken, dude. It sounds like it's cracked in half or something.
Coming together now.
That's awesome, dude.
And why wasn't she a Lions fan, man?
That should be a strike then.
Love football.
What was her team?
Thank you.
like that corner.
Thank you.
Take a short halftime. Well, I'm going to take a short Movers halftime. Break this video into two parts here. We'll come back for part two of the Money Mover Sunday, and we'll see you then.